Hello, everyone. This is Mayor Mundy, and I am Mayor Aquanetta Warren. Can you believe we only have 5 days away from Christmas? The year has really flown by. What is that? Wait a minute. Oh, my goodness. Santa's? Shame. They already started eating on the cookie. Stop it. During this time of the year, I like to take a moment to reflect on what happened throughout the year. Fontana, even in the midst of a pandemic, we've accomplished a lot. We completed the Central City Park, broke ground on Ventana, launched the Coast and Swag programs, secured the final bit of funding for the South Fontana Park, enhanced our S&P rating, opened a new attainable housing project, and are we now officially one Fontana? That's right, one supervisor in the largest county of the United States. We are continuing to move forward despite the various obstacles and challenges. I'm proud of our staff, business partners, and residents. Fontana, we have no intention of slowing down. There are many exciting things planned for 2022. So, fasten your seatbelt. Stay away from those guys eating up all the cookies, okay? Don't forget, City Hall will be closed from December 23rd to January 3rd, 2022. Now, let's get to this week's questions. First question, do you have any plans to run for any state election positions? You would make Fontana proud of you if you did. Thank you so much for your vote of confidence. You know, I really love being able to affect change right here close to home, where I live. So to answer your question right now, I'm staying right here. Next question. With the California drought and water likely to ration, why continue to build housing that will increase the use of water and drive water costs up again? This is such a great question. It's true that much of West Coast is normally hotter and drier than any other parts of the country. We are in fact a desert and water, but water has always been an issue here. California is no stranger to multi-year droughts. But rest assured, we carefully consider the impacts of every project before approving development. Not just for water use mitigation, but to ensure the most efficient use of the land. I admit, water resource management is a challenge, but we must also balance this with the housing crisis. We cannot afford to ignore either side. This is a good transition to the last question. What are your priorities? I'm so glad you asked that question. As a council, we all have areas that are near and dear to our hearts, but collectively, our priorities can be put into 7 buckets: fiscal management, economic development, public safety, enhanced infrastructure, sustainable environment, communication, and quality of life. Fontana continues to be a thriving, diverse model community for smart growth. We have flourished into a remarkable city based on a solid foundation. Council and I routinely ask ourselves, what is best for Fontana? Honestly, it is what keeps us up at night. We live here too. Our children and families are also here. We take this responsibility very seriously. Please know we are working hard to ensure that all Fontana is served well. Well, that's all I have for this week, Fontana. I will see you next year. But before I wish everyone such a Merry Christmas, I have an announcement. Next year, on January 15th, 2022, the Ephesian New Testament Church is bringing the Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Celebration 2022 to R. Jack Bullock Park. That's right. Those of you that saw the council meeting last week, Pastor Emery James attended the meeting and announced that we are having the Dr. King celebration right here in Fontana. But this year, he's got a special guest. She is Miss Shirley Caesar. She is an 11-time Grammy winner. You don't want to miss this. That's January 15. There's information below to show you how to get tickets. Hurry up, everybody. They're selling out. And you don't want to miss this concert. So, Fontana, on behalf of myself and my great colleagues, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And don't forget, Fontana Together moves Fontana forward.